What's happening, gamers? This is the new Infinix once again. Today is a very sad news for the fans of Nintendo and non-Nintendo fans alike. Hiroshi Yamauchi, the Japanese billionaire who transformed Nintendo into a video game heavyweight, died today at the age of 85. Hiroshi Yamauchi was a college dropout that ran Nintendo from 1949 through 2002, driving the Japan-based firm from the playing card business into one of the world's best-known makers of video games. Today, Nintendo is in mourning from the sad loss of the former Nintendo president, Mr. Hiroshi Yamauchi, says a Nintendo spokesperson. Under his reign, the company rolled out the first portable video game device with a microprocessor called Game & Watch in 1980. That year, he hired the artist Shigeru Miyamoto, who crafted the game Donkey Kong. The game's hero became known as Mario, perhaps the single most identifiable face in the history of the video game industry. In 1984, Nintendo launched the Family Computer, which is Famicom for short, and later renamed as the Nintendo Entertainment System, which became a worldwide phenomenon upon its release. The system featured the most famous games of the Nintendo series, such as The Legend of Zelda, Metroid, Mario, and so on. Not to forget that it brought Kirby to life as well, and Pokemon. Well, Pokemon didn't come out until the late 1990s, though, but Yamauchi's success wasn't limited to the creative side of the company, bringing Nintendo public on the Kyoto and Osaka stock exchanges in the early 1960s. Well, Hiroshi Yamauchi was involved in many of my favorite Mario games and The Legend of Zelda as well, and I will never forget all the awesome games that were made by Nintendo during his reign, because after Yamauchi left the company, Nintendo was okay for a while with the GameCube, but when the Wii came out, that's when things started going down. But so my final words are these: Hiroshi Yamauchi, you were fantastic in the video game business, and I will miss you greatly. So God bless, play hard, gamers, and long live the old days of Nintendo with Hiroshi Yamauchi. Goodbye, gamers, for now.